Hey there, tube. What I got here for today is 2008 Volkswagen Golf, fifth generation. And this is going to be full adapter of the Golf. We'll start up, show the engine, go on some performance details, show you a bunch of interesting features in the exterior as well as the interior. And so, here's the key. Flip key. Let's start the engine, let it run for a while. Lock, unlock, and trunk button. Silver exterior. Very wide opening doors. It's almost like 90 degrees. Extremely comfortable bucket seats. Beautiful. This one has 5-speed manual, 3-spoke design wheel, leather wrap, little grips. Beautiful setup. Multifunctional steering wheel, manual tilt and telescopic to adjust use this lever right here. Quite easy. GT logo right here. And right now, let's turn the headlight. Front rear fog light. High beam, as well as the hazard lights. Front windows are fully automatic in both direction, up and down, one touch. Beautiful. Central lock. Your power mirrors, they also heated. Sadly, there is no power folding function. Power window lock. As you can see, two-tone door panels, also padded. Black piano veneer. Beautiful. Storage, bottle holder, and your fuel cap release. Storage pocket for the driver, panel dim, high headlights, and right now let's open the hood and take a good look at the exterior of this car. Rain guards. As you can see, back windows are fully tinted. Deck light spoiler, third brake light, and here's your antenna. Rear defrosting glass, rear wiper. License plate lights, single exhaust, beautiful tail lights, 5-spoke 16-inch, tires measuring 215-55, 4-wheel disc brakes, factory wheels. LED turn signal indicators and exterior mirrors. Heated windshield wipers, this area. Beautiful paint finish. Halogen headlamps. Your fog light. This car has inline 4, 16 valve, dual head cam, 1.6 liter, natural aspirated engine. It produces 102 horsepower. Maximum speed of 200 km per hour. 0-6 time is 9.5 seconds. Combined fuel consumption for this car is around 7 liter per 100 km. The car is front wheel drive. your rear fog light. And right now, guys, we take a good look at the exterior. Let's take a good look at the interior portion, the most interesting part. Adjustable head rest and a seat belt. Manual adjustment, sit high, recline, sit position right here. Solid doors. And this particular has 70,911 kilometers in it. Right now, let's see what kind of noise this engine produces. Not bad at all. Adjustment for the clock, speed warning, let's set temperature, average speed, distance to empty, average fuel economy, current fuel economy, convenience, such as door open, convenient mode, mirror adjustment, factory settings, back to the factory settings, and of course back button. Time adjustment, hours, minutes, daylight saving, and back button. Winter tires, quite nice, language, pretty much self-explanatory, units, temperature, Celsius and Fahrenheit, factory settings, and of course display off. Quite easy to use. And here's your light indicator controls, intermittent wiper controls right here. Quite easy to adjust and quite easy to use. Your audio controls on the steering wheel, basically volume, different modes, and via Bluetooth you can connect your telephone and receive calls. Overall, build quality and all the materials are pretty nice. You can find soft touch right here and hard touch right here and down here. But in general, not bad at all. True German quality. Audio with 8 speakers, 2 tweeters, CD, MP3 compatible. Turn it off and turn it on. Little LCD display, 6 customizable station, eject. CD, select between different track or select between different station, menu, AM/FM, sound adjustment, treble, bass, balance, setup, bass, balance and setup. Down here you can find your dual zone, fully automatic climate control, temperature for the driver, and of course for the passenger. Front rear defrost off, one touch automatic, air conditioning, different modes, face, knee, etc. Recycle settings, your fan speed, 5-stage heated seats for the driver, and of course for the passenger. Down here you can find your lighter and ashtray, or you can use just the partlet if you don't smoke, ESP, that the electronic stability program, 5-speed manual, very light shifter, first, second, very direct shift, third, fourth, fifth, and reverse. Quite easy. Storage pocket, leather wrapped e-brake, extremely light, adjustable central console, also soft, you can adjust the height. Good size storage. Manual dim rear view mirror. Sun visors, vent mirror with illumination. Card holder. Your map lights. Microphone for the hands-free, sunglass container, it's also padded. Good visibility, and I am 6 inches from myself. Those seats are quite nice. Thigh support is more than enough. Extremely comfortable seats, as you can see. Very nice. Everything is very nice put together here. And right now, let's shut her down. Let's drop the key and continue to store. Fuel cap. Also very wide open doors, same two-tone. Easy to fold. To increase more cargo space. And once again, I'm 6'3 myself, quite easy to get in and out. My legroom is pretty good and my headroom is more than enough. Solid doors, storage pockets, your rear vents, two cup holders, central tunnel, hook, cot hook, your illumination. Sadly, there is no central armrest, tires. Very nice looking interior, very stylish. And to open the trunk, just press, very easy. Also, you can remove this shelf. Your illumination, power clip, grocery hooks, and down here you can find your full-size spare tire. Very good size trunk. Your fuel cap, and you can find the same manual adjustment for the passenger seat, including lumbar support. Lockable lock compartment, very good size, padded, also illuminated and cooled. Legendary German hatchback. Well guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look at this 2008 VW Golf. Feel free to subscribe to my channel. Be sure to catch me next time. This is Benjamin, where I came from. Thanks for watching, and take it easy, everybody.